Maggie and Millie and Maury and me went down to the beach,
and Maggie discovered a shell that sang so sweetly she couldn't remember her trouble.
And Millie replayed a sand star whose late five largest finger were.
And Molly was chased by a horrible thing with legs sideways while blowing bubble and.
May came home with a smooth brown stone, as small as world and as large as lawn.
Four.